What did you expect me to say? Hey, hot stuff, this is Marinette. I'd ask you on a date to a movie, but I've got such a crazy crush on you
that the only way I can talk to you without foaming at the mouth
is over this
stupid phone.
If I'm not a good friend, what am I to you?
You're...
Toilets!
I really gotta go to the toilet now.
Bye, Felicia!
It even smells exactly like him. Rather like for a regular human being.
Okay, so as I am a human being...
I like you a little bit, just like a regular human being. Can somebody throw me into a vat of wax right now, please? Adrian's in love with another girl and me? I'm just a friend. But there's something about me that no one knows yet. I'm pathetic.
You're overreacting, Marinette.
Know what the problem is with your pancakes? Way too much flour. Not enough butter. You're using an old, completely outdated recipe. No one likes them like that anymore. And that's the good thing about being a baker's daughter. I don't even need to try them to know that they're tasteless.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
Oh no! What if this doofus has actually fallen in love with me? For what? Seconds? Is that all his love for Ladybug is worth? Just one tiny declaration of love and that's
it. Poof, he changes his mind?
Marinette Dupin Ching, is everything okay?
Yeah, perfect timing, actually. I need a boyfriend.
A boyfriend?
Oh, hell no!
You want proof she's lying? Hey, Lila, you forgot your napkin.
Feeling any better, Malik?
Can't you leave me alone for 1 second?
Chicken, finish him back alone!
You think I'm having fun? I've been doing this for thousands of years, you know?
Are you crying?
What?
No, I'm not.
This is just, allergies. There's a lot of pollen in here. I mean, not pollen, dirt. I mean, dust. I must have it in my eyes. You love me? So...
We can get married and have a beautiful house! And a dog! Or a cat! Or a hamster, actually! And we'll name it...
Marinette!
Marinette? Then... I'll invite him out for a fruit smoothie at the end of the photo shoot! Then we'll get married! Live happily ever after in a beautiful house, have 2 kids, no 3. And a dog! Maybe a cat. Nah, forget the cat. A hamster! I love hamsters! I like cat noir. Cat noir! Cat noir? Chat noir. Cat noir? Cat noir? I met you. I've had 3 suns in my heart. They shine so brightly that what? What's with the face? Are you hurting or something?
What are you doing?
Please?
Seriously, are you having a hernia or something?
I've got a helmet and pads on under my banana peel.
Bugaboo.
If you call me Bugaboo one more time, I'll start calling you
Banana War.
As you wish, Bugaboo.
Marinette, it's Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Chloe.
Could you repeat that?
I couldn't hear you. Merry Christmas, Chloe!
I'm taking advantage of you being a fan by kissing you.
No, you're not.
I am, and it's wrong.
I am sick and tired of other people deciding what's good for me!
Adrian's not the one I'm in love with.
Oh? Who is it then?
I wanted to, gift you a make. I mean, gift you a gift I made. I mean,
out of the way. Look, about what you saw on the show, the totographs in my room.
You mean the photographs?
The grotographs, exactly. It's not what you think. See, I'm really into fashion.
Are you lying?
No! I'm sure not into you. I mean, sure, I'm
interested in you, but,
not in that way. Well, you know.
Hey! I heard about your adventures with Cat Noir yesterday. Were you scared?
Me? Scared? It was a dream. I mean, you're a dream. I mean,
in your dreams!
Oh, this is a nightmare.
Okay.
A few moments later.
He touched my shoulder.
I'll never wash my jacket again.
Adrian, I love Moo! Adrian, I love Moo! Adrian, I love
Moo!
Adrian, I love
Moo!
At least now you know how much Adrian values your friendship.
I know. Great, so he likes me, but I don't want him to just
like me.
I mean,
I do, but, you know,
I want him to like me.
Marinette?
No.
It's me, Marino.
I love you.
I have to tell him. Now. I
need the Moo! Be right back!
Was it my song?
Dear Buttercup, ever since I met you, I've had three sons and
they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't.
Dear Buttercup, ever since I met you, I've had three suns in my heart. They shine so brightly that whenever I see what is it now?
Are you okay, Marinette?
Yeah, he's too hot! I mean, I'm overheating in here, aren't you? Hey, Kamugi, Kagami!
Nice to see you too, Marinette.
Have you come to watch your boyfriend rehearse?
I love you just the way you are!
I don't love you. Of Adrian. Your wax is so soft. Your yak hair is silky. Your eyes are so green. Oh, shall I be a statue too? Everything would be so much easier.
Why haven't we been molded together in the plaster of destiny? Marble to marble, wax lips against wax lips, entwined for eternity.
You did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
I mean, when I said the name's Cat Noir, she was like, whoa, he's cool.
Puss in Boots?
Who is your favorite fearless hero?
No way!
That guy is
ridiculous.
What I meant to say was, thanks for managing to convince my father.
Well, sure thing. Don't mention it. That's what friends are for.
We're holding each other really tightly in the delicious aroma of cologne.
You can't come over. No, nothing serious. I'm just,
shaving my socks.
I just hate Lent. Show him, Marinette. I've been here.
I've met you before.
You're the healer that cured Tiki when she was sick.
Hey, Marinette. What's your seat number?
Baby.
BBB 32B.
Oh, great.
You're sitting next to me.
I'm Marinette, and this is my
very good friend, Adrian, who's just a friend.
See?
They're made for each other.
Uh-huh, my...
husband?
I mean friend!
Marinette Dupin Chang?
No! Tiki Flag Unified! It's Adrian! He's looking for his phone!
What if he tracks it? He'll figure out I stole it and I'll be arrested for grand theft. I'll spend the rest of my life in jail, and worse, I'll never get to go to the movies with Adrian! I'm on the jury.
Your uncle will not be getting my vote, for sure.
Oh, yeah?
Well, he doesn't need your vote to win.
Her other judges with much better taste than yours. Silly me. You don't have any taste. I mean, look at what you're wearing.
Here, let me help you. Oh, sorry.
No, I'm fine.
So, my eyes are correct.
Are you feeling cooler now?
No, not at all. It must be the seed. It's a warming seed, right? Ooh, it's burning hot.
Oh my god! What is that?
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
Are you okay, Marinette?
No, Tiki. It's a catastrophe. I think I'm falling in love.
Wait a damn minute. What?
Tagami! Dreamy.
Adrian. The fragrance.
And I... Oh!
And you will suffer. You're ridiculous, utterly...
Be quiet, Chloe. I already know your little secret. I know because Adrian told me. I also know that he loves me. And there's nothing you can do about it. Nothing. You've lost any and all power over us. You're the most ridiculous, Chloe.